He left no time to regret. Always kept his dick wet with his same old safe bed.